Oh no, I love them. I when they get ready to weigh them, they really need to weigh me. The bucket will be small, but my belly will be real big.
I don't have to be in a pie or anything. I can just eat them when I wash. Usually you can just stand in one place and pick the whole rip.
You're paying labor, you're buying the seeds, you're doing all this stuff, and then if it doesn't turn out, you're not making anything back. So it's just important for you to know that there's a lot of risk involved when it comes to farming.